Well, the Sixers are back home after a heartbreaking loss north of the border to the Toronto Raptors.
The team's plane touching down just after 1 o'clock this morning. A disappointing end on what was a once-in-a-lifetime shot.